Huh. I wonder what's in there. I haven't even checked this hut. Hey! Okay. Wonder what this is. ₹500. I only got half of that. Okay, what we got here? Brutal Crown. If only I knew what... If only you could tell me what it does, I would have been interested. Okay, we got a shield. We got potions, and we got bombs. Yeah, why not? Aw. Nah. I guess we could buy the shield. May not be worth much, but at least it's something. Okay. Okay. I have no idea. Okay. Why hasn't it not given me, I am touching it on that thing and nothing's happening. Oh! It's only allowing this one section over here. Huh. Okay, so it's like so it uncovers something. Olive Ember. Okay, so we're off to sail another big sailing adventure. Yeah, sure. Okay. Hmm. Let's see. Didn't think it would be that easy. There we go. I guess that's, it's gonna take me a while to get used to this whole mechanic there. Isle of Ember. That must be that big volcano. Nah. Actually, no. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay, nothing in those trees, so. All kinds of stuff around here. I wonder if there's anything that's pretty much valuable in these houses. Okay. That's something here. Oh yeah, I just realized there's a house in the highest area of this island. If you're reading my words, it means I've fallen into fate. So look east to pick up the torch and take up my duty. Ooh. Look east to pick up the torch. Okay, more base to face, and I wonder what this is. Approval needed for entry, huh? Oh boy! Those jumpy guys. Okay, you can go. Oh yeah, you're the electric guys. Stay away from them if they're becoming all staticky. I wonder what this guy has. To open a summit gate, you need what the fortune teller has to offer. Whether you believe it or... Okay. Looks like there's only one way to go from here. Not that way. Okay, there's a sign. Okay, fortune teller is that way. Okay, so that's the where Astrid flies in. Yeah, I keep forgetting they like immediately become zappy and all. I really could have bought potions. Oh boy, dungeon. Or trap. Those Octoroks? They sure look like it. What are the locations of Allen's three torches? Okay. So I'm just traveling here, aren't I? Hello? Really, that's all I have to say. I would, but I don't have the key. That map is somehow the key to open the door. Kaio. The location of all the torches, though. Okay. Okay, so that's torch number one right there. Can I head down there? Looks like I can't. Dude. I am not in the mood to deal with this. Now, you know what? Let me go ahead. I think I can mark it right around here. Okay, that's torch number one. Oh boy. So, this is Kyle. Three torches of the island. I've already marked one of them down. Okay, so that's where that... So that's helpful. Okay, we've got... That's our second torch right there. First torch is right there. We need one more. What if... So I saw a torch right inside one of the houses. I wonder if that's the key. Ha ha ha! Okay, there's a treasure chest over there. Maybe I could jump off ledges, too. I forgot about that, actually. I hope that's the, I hope that's the three torches. Okay, the first torch is right there. The second one's right there. And the third one is right here. There we go! That puzzle wasn't hard. Yeah, sure, you can. Vacation? Nah, just kidding. But yeah, I'd like to go on a vacation soon. Yeah, Kyra's dead. Yeah, why not? Alright, that jackass linebacker is here. Sinister darkness, mighty voice of sacred light. Rule of the ghost ship. Must be ready to clash with the moon. Yeah, sure. Temple of Fire. Huh. Looks like the real first dungeon, huh? Wow, what a prick! You know, the only question is, how the heck do we get to that thing? There's the seal on the door